All right, for this one, Salomon have partnered you.
I am Arivi, and these are my stories. Shall we begin? I am mountain, older than man and as timeless as the earth itself. In summer, I offer stunning green pastures with rocky tops, filled with wildflowers and dairy cattle. But here, now, in this, the coldest of winters, I gift snow-covered peaks and landscapes filled with endless possibilities. Some of you will explore white forests on foot. Others will pass through in a race to the bottom. Sometimes in sunlight, other times at night. And each time, I will offer up any who pass through a brand new delight. From beautiful ancient ruins, built before your time by men and women from an era long since forgotten, of stones you call cairns, placed all around my lands, out here to mark the glorious mountain peaks and trails I offer up to those brave enough to take on my challenges. And what challenges I offer indeed, but I promise, if you can master what lies ahead out there, then I offer the invaluable as a reward. Memories. Magnificent memories. Some of you will explore me on foot, or on those awfully strange contraptions you strap to your feet, while others will take to the air and glide from my summit to the waters below. But be sure to take a moment on the way to stop and take it all in. For to pass through these glorious places without exploring the beauty I offer would be a sin. From varied landscapes to faces littered with cliff banks, to stunning couloirs and huge, beautiful, untouched pillows. There are few places in the world where you can experience all of these magical elements at the same time. And I am one of them. All you have to do is to tell me what you want and where you want to go, and I will point you in the right direction. Through lands filled with myths, magic, and stories of pioneers, voyagers and explorers who have conquered the elements.
That footage is gonna make for a pretty cool episode, that's for sure. Night shoots always look fantastic on camera. I'll get to work nudging the set. Salamon guys. See if I can wrangle a few more gigs for you while they're out here.
Welcome to the Tatsa Worm Derby, a ride meaner than George R. Focus on this rider's face. Ooh, that's a spirit that could curdle a bowl of milk. Fly. Coming into the bend now, don't forget to lean or you'll be face down in the powder. But remember, snow fans, don't eat the yellow stuff. It's bad, bad. Ooh, very bad. That's it. We're on our way to the finish line. Straight into the belly of the beast. And that glorious money shot. Camera's ready. Prepare to flash.
Ladies, gentlemen, and esteemed ski bums of the jury,
how you do it. Here at the Tackleworm Derby, someone, anybody out there, get that rider a saucer of milk, because the lizard-like kitty cat has been housebroken for another day.
You woke us, which means you must pay the price. And until you do, we won't play nice. So step up, show us what you're made of, for otherwise we'll tease and terrorize until you're left with no choice but to just give up. you have passed our tests and completed our challenges. So from this moment on, you have rightfully earned our respect. Our lands are now yours to explore, while we wait for a new challenger to stir us from our slumber once more.
Hot air balloon above the Egwene is open to us now. I'm really starting to think the guy at High Flyers has got a soft spot for you. Let's go and show our appreciation. Close to grabbing the top spot, so maybe try again? Madness just guaranteed you first place up there.
You know, everyone's so blindly chasing the rush, they're forgetting. See this jump. Powder's perfect for shredding. I think we're off to a pretty good start. Can't wait to get up in the air. Don't get me wrong, I love this. Exploring this is fun, but when I'm flying, nothing beats that. Nothing. Ready to roll? This is going to be an awesome trek. And pay up. Well, wait until you see this jump. Pretty good start. I can't wait to get up in the air. Don't get me wrong. I love this. Exploring this is fun, but when I'm flying, nothing beats that. Nothing. Hey, we're gonna be stopping up ahead soon. I'm moving out on foot. The only way to get to where we're going is on foot. There's a lot of places out here that can only be reached this way. Remember that. What do you think? Kind of takes your breath away, right? I told you this journey would be worth it. Time to suit up. Ready to pull that chute. We're gonna be landing soon, so just follow my lead, okay? That was so cool. I never wanted it to end. You were pretty awesome up there too. I'm impressed. Just remember what I said. Open your eyes. Explore. It's the only way you'll ever find places like that.
lot of positive chatter out here after that run, but they reckon you just need to go a little bigger on the trick if you want that top spot. killing it like that out there, and there'll be no more summits left for you to conquer. I just got word.
Blah, 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 whatever. Howdy, partner. It's your old pal, and I think it's high time you tasted a little mountain madness. So saddle up and get your butt on over here. Let's have us some fun, okay?
Most jumpers dream about competing on this line, but only the best have attempted it. You're going to be gunning through rocky canyons, passing over extreme snow phases, and hitting an ice field right at the end. So it's going to push reflexes and stress level to the max. But I guarantee it's going to make a hell of a video.
Someone's finally stumbled on our secret here in the Agui. Give them a little round of applause, folks. All right, settle down, people. I said little, didn't I? Now, you're the first to take on Old Golden Horn's challenge, so here's how it works. Follow our horny friend's trail of flowers through the mountains to a secret location. And only there will you find the mystery prize. What is it? Well, you'll have to saddle up and play our game first.
Rough-looking day on the mountain, right? I think she made...
Okay. Ready for your close-up?
Once I served as home to the greatest sporting event on the planet. Now my lands lie deathly silent, scarred, broken, and beaten.
Ah!
bustling city that once housed some of the world's finest athletes is now nothing more than a distant memory here on the edges of the Black Sea. Stadiums, an ice dome, a racetrack, and hotels sit together in ghostly unison, silent, dusty, and unused. Sporting event on the planet. Now, my lands lie deathly silent, scarred, broken, and beaten. City that once housed some of the world's finest athletes is now nothing more than a distant memory here on the edges of the Black Sea. Left idle. Stadiums, an ice dome, a racetrack, and hotels sit together in ghostly unison, silent, dusty, and unused. I am angry that my once gleaming winter sports palaces now lie rotting and deserted. Peak of the Damned, and I hereby reclaim these lands of my own. I will call upon ferocious armies of wind, rain, sleet, and snow to drive you back from where you came.
It's a good thing for us when you get feedback like that so quickly. And I think it's gonna... look pretty slick once the Salamone guys work their magic on it.
Well, look at what we have here. Someone's finally stumbled on our... Remember, just follow the flowers to the mystery prize. Okay, on three. One, two, three, go! Oh, thank you very much. I'm here all week. never mind who I am. You guys need to ditch the samey and get a little zany. I've cooked up a slippery challenge bobsled blitz.
And I want your rider to be my crash test dummy. My guest.
Come on, let's play it dumb and have ourselves a whole lot of fun. Nice work, kiddo. You followed the flowers, and now you have the powers. And for that, you've earned the best prize of all, a Zlatarog mask. Oh, I think you're real. Look off out there. What do you reckon, Goldie? Now, that's not very nice, is it? Ignore him. He's just grumpy because someone beat him at his own game. Until the next one.